anything. No, my problem is,
Be more specific.
my problem is, it's not like
And
the
that goes
jump
for you
scares
as
or
well, chat.
anything. It's
What is your biggest fear in horror video games? Answer.
when it gives suspenseful music, 'cause you're waiting for it. It like lets you know it's gonna come, but you don't know
My
when.
biggest fear is paranormal sort of activity. I fucking hate that. I despise like the
Oh.
films and I despise the game sort of thing.
Changing bitrate to
Like
2000.
it's that sort of moment in video games like
Guys,
that.
everything
Just
should be
oh,
working now.
here we go back.
I'm just running maintenance on my AVG.
Handholders, let the ceiling get hold us.
Okay, this should work now. Hey guys, Last Dog Man here, and today we're here with
Tazzy and horror
Tamaruni
games equals
and
everything.
Equals
Aww.
everything, yes. Tazzy is scared of everything in horror games.
Oh.
As he.
Same here, to be honest.
Honestly, same here, just I hate
I
it
need to set
when
my alarm for
things
tomorrow.
suspense.
Lol. Here we go back.
Oh, I need to click to
Ooh.
ready, don't I? Shall do that while I
You
run
sent the
AVG PC
paint.
tune up in the background so that it gets that ready. What are the PUBG test server apps even useful for?
What the fuck are you doing, Panda?
Righty, I need to
Whenever I
ready
just
up.
opened, it lagged the crap out of me. I accidentally opened Skype, that would be it.
Why?
I pressed the
You're
wrong
on
button when
Skype when
trying
you're
to open
trying to
Steam.
stream. Why have you got Skype anyway? Skype sucks.
It's
Yeah, Taz, you need
just
to
'cause
change
nobody
that donation
else.
alert to be something a little less scary. Then you might not jump.
Mine is just bing.
Oh no, Taz's is just like, like the loudest scream ever.
It's just like, oh, is that a panda? Just like looking around her room.
I should. Oh, you should have the donation that is
Things
pink,
just keep
fluffy,
it. You should
not
just keep it. Yeah,
dancing
just
on
keep it.
rainbows, pink,
You missed it though,
fluffy.
Taz. I had a follow alert earlier. Actually, it was your friend
Where's
Stacy
Ryder? I want to
followed.
blow him up. Or where's Panda? I mean, Panda, come here. I've got a grenade.
And we heard Terry Crews.
Power.
Oh, it
Power.
That was
flew
loud.
past you. I'm bad. Play through a smoke.
Was that the game sound on me? I
Yeah, I'm
apologize.
still slightly lagging. Well, probably because for AVG is now ru Yeah, I'm lagging a bit less now that I've got that AVG.
Oh, we're gonna. Sh okay,
We're
ladies and
just
gentlemen,
dropping
we'll
in
go
Malta.
straight across the Melter, all the way through Pachinki and the Gatka and the Gur. Where should we go now? Gekka? Okay, cool.
Okay.
Gekka.
I like
Or we can go
Stalo,
here
but
again.
it's too far. No, I feel like.
There, or there. There, or there.
I say
There, or
Gekka.
there. There.
Ready?
Gekka or George Paul?
Well, Gekka's right under us, so people might drop straight onto it.
Exactly, that's what I mean. So I think we should either fan out towards Vagina Mountain or Primorsk. No, I'm joking, George Paul.
Love it.
Let's
Get
do
your face
Vagina
in the ocean.
Mountain.
So where are we going?
Kind of.
Let's go to George Paul in three,
Okay.
Great,
in
Georgia boy.
two, in one.
I think I went a bit later than
To
you
the
did.
containers, yeah?
To the
Containers?
Yeah.
Was I just
So you
like.
can you can see all the containers with the bones and
Yes, it
stuff?
looks like I'm about to do a cosmic headbutt. That's all I can think.
Damn.
Oh, by the way, Tazia, I set my new follower alert as well. I like chocolate milk.
I want to like set my viewer
Dab.
alert just to have one of my friends say thank you for
Yes.
following, just
Dab.
so that I don't have to tune it.
Dab.
Oh. I fucking love the dab. The dab is amazing. By the way,
Dab.
you're welcome.
I really sort of want to set my viewer alert or follower alert. There's somebody here
Just
at the
properly dab him.
Somebody's at bottom right of the
Yeah,
containers.
you got one, two, three. You got three more people there, by the way. You
Yeah,
got another 14, so
there's
be careful.
another squad.
You guys are coming with me, right?
Squad
I'm
out.
not alone.
Yep, we're going.
I'm going for the warehouse that's over here.
Squad out.
God.
I just realized I have no top.
Nor do I just
None of us
realized.
do, mate. None of us do.
Ryder is a woman in game.
I heard shots. I'm scared.
Right as a woman in real life.
Hey.
Hey.
I love that. My only comment is confused. Oh, I
That's
got a kill.
racist.
That's racist to feminism.
I have chain bills.
I've got a coat and a backpack, level 1.
Nice.
Yeah, if anything comes into this building, I will slap him with my fist. Oh, I have a frag grenade now.
You need to be quiet. So we can actually hear the people when they do come.
Yeah, true.
Probably going to get shot as soon as I think.
Especially in these
I'm
containers.
I'm running towards you, just don't worry.
You're running towards me, okay.
Yeah, we all should get together.
I'm like two containers behind
you. Let's get together and be all right.
That's a rider.
I can hear shots over this hill on my southwest. Should be careful.
Yeah, they're coming to you. Please don't.
Yeah, I know. Should we get rid of that marker?
Yeah, I'll do that. It's fine. Thank you.
Lovely.
Oh! Baby, fucking 8x scope.
I've got is a double barrel shotgun, by the way, so you know.
Have anything? I have a frag grenade and a smoke grenade. Or actually, I have a stun grenade. I'm saying that to my main so that I don't accidentally chuck a frag grenade. Actually, I'm going unarmed, in fact.
Yeah, we need to get into one of these buildings and then, because there's going to be people in these buildings over here, in the apartment buildings.
Wait,
so
no.
So do not go over there.
The only three that I saw was those three that dropped down with you.
I don't even want to test if this is me holding a gun or grenade or me being unarmed.
Well, just move your weapon wheel.
Yeah,
you're holding a grenade, like a grenade.
Okay, now am I?
Yes. Oh, no, you're not.
Oh, I picked up the police vest level 2 by accident. I meant to pick up the... Why am I in my own body? Looking over your shoulder looks so weird.
That's me.
Okay, shotgun.
Gas mask doing that. You should have a command called the Pandab.
Oh, yes.
Pandab.
I seem to be running into a wall.
Yeah, I'm running into me.
Yes. I'll just pick up this revolver
I'll take
in
that.
Case. Oh, or not.
Oh, my bad. There you go.
I love that we both went for it at the same time, but we went for different items. You want the ammo? Because I'm probably not going to hit anything with this.
Okay, there's people to our south.
Okay.
Oh, I'm switching to this gun anyways. I'm switching to the
south side of the road where I am.
Okay, we're in the area, so we're all good.
I'm in the area of being useless. Backpack level 1. I already have that. Quick draw mag for an
Flash hider. Nice.
I'm pressing F instead of tab
scope,
to open up my inventory.
Win 16.
Or to close my. I think I'm going to this hut right next to our building. If anything's in here, I will shoot it. Ooh, is that a...
Okay.
Okay.
Yes. Dab. Loki.
Right, I think we've...
Face palm.
Oh, yes. Thank you. Thank you, Tazzy.
Much appreciated.
Loki, the trickster nice god. Or the mining dog. Mining dog.
Be careful of the containers you guys came out from.
Panda, watch out. I'm here. I'm checking
that
the
team
hut.
Was there. Hut.
Oh, you want this holographic sight? Because I have
nothing
to put it on currently.
Feeling hut.
I'll just pick it up for myself then. I've got so many attachments that I'm just saving.
Well, there's another AK in here, Jesus.
I'm coming for that.
Oh,
I have like 0.
Suppressor for an AK. Thank you.
Oh, nice.
Thank you.
Nice and sweaty.
Much appreciated.
A 2x scope.
A leather chair scope.
Do you mind if I can someone swap me with the AK?
I love how I was worried that this leather chair was a person, but
I
still went to
so
close
I can
the door
an AK
behind
for an
AK. I haven't got an AK.
You're a micro Uzi, I'm picking that
I've
up.
I've got an M16.
The
there's an AK in here, you tit.
Oh. No, but no, I thought I
like a spare one.
Oh, okay.
Anybody need a level 2 police vest?
I need a vest, yes please.
I got neon shotgun.
Anybody need a holographic sight?
Nope.
No. Oh, actually, I could take that for my M16, because I'm going to make the AKM a sniper.
Here you go, dropping it on the ground.
Thank you.
Because I just have a micro Uzi and
that?
A shotgun.
Oh,
that's not
upstairs.
Useful for me.
Okay.
I'm upstairs, yeah.
Oh, no.
Is the AKM upstairs?
No, it's downstairs.
Oh, I walked past that. Can we point that out?
Bloody hell.
I walk straight past it.
And
now,
it's an SKS in here if you want that rider.
I have 155 for either my pistol or my...
I don't know! Yeah, I'll take the AK, SKS. Fuck it. I'll drop the M16.
I have way too much ammo for this.
I'll drop the M16 with 30 bullets if anyone wants it.
I have 15 or 20 bullets for my shotgun.
Is it in the room you're in, Panda?
Yeah, it's downstairs underneath me.
Okay, 2 seconds. I'm coming out now. Just want to double check. Okay. I'm not leaving anything behind. I'm just going to go shotgun.
Found disappeared.
I'm replacing the frag.
Gonna turn lesbian. Well. No, you're not, Taz.
What?
Well, you can if you want to. I mean, I'm not saying don't, but you know.
No, don't turn lesbian.
The men cry out in agony.
Okazaki.
Hippo, you want to go to this one?
Oh, that's why. Completely forgot about the hospital.
There's a UK as a UMP here, if you.
Have we already cleared this out? That's a machete.
That's a machete.
Love how... Has anybody found a pan yet?
Yeah.
Picking up this AR extended mag. Just in case we need it later.
Fucking there's another AK in here. Jesus Christ.
AK galore.
Vector, I'm replacing my micro Uzi with that.
Nice.
This is just so much AK stuff.
There's an M16 somewhere that I dropped. So I've got
there may be something
AKM
me.
And...
Not too sure.
Something or someone.
Like, I'm just lagging. It's probably just that. I'm gonna, like, turn around and look if there's somebody behind me, but... Nope, there's nobody behind me. Like, I just turned around and screamed as I get killed. Like, they were just waiting for me to turn around and stop looting. I can imagine something doing that to me.
Oh, Panda, I found your favorite weapon. Crossbow.
Crossbow, nice.
Nice.
Yeah. I don't need it, but yeah, nice.
Damn. Oh, there's another UMP in here if anyone wants it.
Ooh, UMP, nice. I might replace my Vector with that. They haven't implemented fall damage, right?
Yes.
Yes.
I'm just jumping down then.
If you can
jump off the roof and survive.
Yeah.
If you don't jump
because
off
Soviet
the
Wombo
roof,
figured this out because he didn't believe cyanide. But
yeah, don't jump,
right.
Just walk off and
if
you'll
you
be
walk
fine.
Off, you should not receive much damage.
Where's
or
the UMP?
You shouldn't even receive any damage at all. In the room at the back. That I just come out from.
Yeah, worst case scenario, you'll lose a little bit of damage.
Possibly the other building on your left.
The other one.
Another one.
I was in the building that you were just.
So the one on your on. So when you come outside, the one on your right.
This one is confused.
If not, I'll try and.
No, I'm probably just being dumb.
Probably.
There's probably one right in front of my face.
Probably. Oh.
Dang it.
The house you came out of when I was running towards you? That's what I'm checking
think,
now.
Yeah, I think that's where one was. I'm not too sure.
Where did?
Your memory.
First aid kit. Lovely.
Okay, so the very back room. Is this a room or a balcony? Because I thought this was a balcony. Oh!
I'll play it now, so
it's
okay,
a balcony.
No worries.
That is a room. Well, you were talking about this one, at least. I mean...
You know we love you, darling.
Nothing but love.
So, get that freaking heartbreak off my freaking chat.
Get it fixed.
We'll sort it out.
I can fix it. Yes, you can!
Yes, you can!
I got... You got... We got
you. Everybody. I got to get going. Stick it in the...
Glove compartment.
For everything.
I've got the key, gonna stick it in the glove compartment.
Cause that's how I rock your body.
The ammo for the UMP? 9mm. Oh, okay.
Oh, where did it go? Is it dropped it yet? No.
No, I haven't seen one.
That's
I haven't seen it drop.
Hey.
There's a gas can, but I don't think anybody ever picks those up.
Unfortunately, this is gonna be my last
people,
game.
Like, you only pick those up when you, whatchamacallit. Need to refuel your car.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna say when you suck. And I'm like, oh, well then.
No, just when you need to refuel the car. That's like the only thing they're used for.
And so,
I love how weird the machetes look in this.
Right, are you going to hospital kills?
By the way, I'm behind.
No.
Yeah, I know, I heard.
Yeah. The one guy who runs
everywhere. I'm not trying to. I'm just trying to get close to fucking.
Oh, of course, yeah. The area's moved. Okay, gotcha.
This area?
Yeah, it's just trying
I'm following right up.
Yeah, just watch out for the mountains.
I should be able to get at least one kill.
Nine times out of ten. There's always a team in the mountains. Always.
I'll end up messing up my keybinds.
Don't come towards me like that, Miner. Go around the bottom of the...
Yeah, don't just leg it towards someone who's trying to be in cover.
Because I don't really want to be poked out. I can see movement in the distance.
Yeah, Ryder's got a sniper, so we just need to sort of like stay away from
him. I'm just going to lie behind him and cover his back. Or not lie behind him, but... I'm basically covering where Hypo is. Or Panda. As I go unarmed by accident.
Panda!
God damn this fucking name.
Hypo.
That's why you should save up seven... That's why you should save up three...
I've done it. You can't change your name yet. There's no way to
change
your name yet. It's not been implemented.
I don't have a good
gun. Oh, that's a bit of shit.
Well, I have a good gun. I just don't have a good sniping gun. I should have picked up that crossbow and replaced the shotgun one.
Oh god, yeah. Crossbow is like, if you don't know how to use it, a crossbow is pointless.
Right, we've got 1:15 into the area.
Yeah, we're good. I'm in the area, pretty much.
Right, Miner, if you want to go to follow Panda. I'm going to stay up top, just in case, yeah.
Okay, I'm stay up running top. Down to you, Panda.
Okay.
Let's try and see what I see.
I'm trying to stay behind the ridge.
Welcome back, Angel. We missed you, darling.
Yes, welcome back.
Oh, Tazzy says she'll play in an hour or so.
Yes, I noticed.
Okay, I see a generator.
It's nice.
Is it a trunk loader?
Okay, so...
I'm covering the ridge that Panda's near.
Okay.
Honestly,
I'm moving down to you guys.
Thing unless they decide to just randomly pop up in front of me.
Yeah, I'm going to have a look and see if I can get into these buildings that are here.
Panda, those buildings that you're going towards now, I'm going to take a little gander at them.
Yeah, I tried but I realized I have a red dot and that's useless. Is that a person or is that a... bush over there? That might just be a bush.
Okay, the door is open. That door is open at the top. It didn't open just now, but I'm just saying the door's open.
I'm following Panda.
Yeah, so it's been looted. I'm happy that it's been looted. I'm not really caring about the loot. I'm more caring about just somewhere to sort of sit for a bit. Fucking hell!
Did you get the shit out of you?
What was that?
Reststorm 80, thank you very much for the follow. Much appreciated.
Yeah, I'm behind this tree here, Panda.
I just had Terry Crews shout power in my ear.
Oh, I just realized.
That's going to be your fucking scare alert now for when you play horror games.
Power! It's so loud as well. Like, it's not even horribly, like, quiet. It's so loud.
Okay,
Reststorm, welcome to stream power.
Shotgun.
You made a wise choice of following this man.
Oh, this door's been... I thought it'd been blown off, but no, it's...
Blown off. Holy crap.
Hopefully I have to walk around.
Yeah, no, we're all right.
Power!
That's okay. Playing is good and always fun. Exactly. It's always fun. It doesn't matter if you're talking, just play and say whether or not you want to play this or whether you want to play. We're going to be playing golf at some point when Thor's around. We can play golf with just me and you, Taz. If you want to play golf, it's up to you. I don't mind.
Anybody have an AKM or an SKS?
Yeah, same. I've got both.
I'll pick up this 7.62 ammo for you. I've got 45 of it if you need.
Okay, there's a motorbike here if we need it.
I'm still crouched. I'm daft. Oh, there's only the seats too, though, right?
No, three.
Oh, really?
I'm going towards you guys because the barrier's coming in, so...
Yeah, I'm just going to sort of sit by this bike.
Watch the hospital. Watch the hospital.
Hospital? That hospital?
Yeah, just watch the hospital that we came from because there could be some guys still in there.
I don't know why I'm holding a shotgun at it. Don't shoot me.
Oh, the Vector, nice.
Oh, you found a Vector?
I might drop my AKM, actually, for the Vector, I'm not too sure.
Any of those
it's tempting.
If you want, Ryder, next to the Vector is...
I'm going to play with everyone. Yeah, we'll play with you still.
Right there.
Jerry Mod. Yes, Jerry.
Jerry Mod. I actually own that, and I can probably set up a server if we need.
Oh,
like,
thank
set
you.
Up a private one.
Play with everyone. Well, don't worry, Taz. You will play with everyone.
If you guys do set up,
not me, because this is gonna have to be my last game.
Yeah, Ryder's going off after this because he's got work in the morning.
If anybody needs a level 2 backpack,
as much as I would love to play, I don't really want to be waking up at 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning.
This is true.
commanding an 11-hour delivery in 3 hours.
Yeah.
Anybody need level 2 backpack?
But it's fine, because I'll be finishing at 12 tomorrow, so it's all right.
No, we're good.
Okay, lovely. If you guys do
need Gary's mod, I will be on.
I can set you up a private server if you do Gary's mod.
I probably won't do it tonight.
Yeah, I know.
No, it's more of a group thing.
Yeah,
it's
sort
of.
Yeah, whenever we do that, it's more like 10 of us.
Yeah.
Okay, not far. This area is pretty good to us.
Right,
like,
over here.
Mm.
Yes, we're the last 50. Lovely.
Yeah, don't get your hopes up. Yep, right.
In like 10 seconds.
That's negative talk. I don't like negative talk.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm so sorry.
And so, in all fairness, the final 50 is pretty...
Why is there a red zone over by the military base still? Isn't it only where there's a lot of people?
Yes.
It's completely outside.
So you
basically, what it means is there is a high concentration of people somewhere in that red zone. Doesn't necessarily have to be in dead center. It's not even the entire red zone. It's just somewhere in that red zone. Like, there could be like a small area, could be just one person.
So basically, right there, because that's the only place that's on land inside the blue zone.
Oh, we're going through the fucking fields.
Yeah, or they could be just running. They could be still running from the military base. A lot of people do spawn at the military base.
I fucking hate the fields because you're
out
just
my
so vulnerable.
UMP we're running through.
You're so vulnerable to the fields, and it's just horrible.
Yeah.
We've got some
rocks over here we're pretty good for.
Why? How come we've not seen
I'll be home work in 2 hours so I can play with you guys.
Yeah! I see two people.
Where, taking
shots.
Where?
On the hill. On the very top of the hill.
I can't see anything.
What, do you mean the mountain?
Mm-hmm.
I can't see them. Like, oh wait, I think I see their little... Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to shoot that with a UMP. I'm just gonna prone and hope they don't shoot back, at least.
Yeah, they don't know where we are.
I just do one shot to get them the fuck down.
Yeah, I don't even know how far away that is distance-wise, so I'm not even bothering.
What does the zeroing distance do?
Exactly what it says on the tin. It's your zeroing distance. So it's like, say for example, someone's like 300 meters away from you. If you use your 300 meter zeroing distance, then your reticle will be on point. Drop another. Damn it.
Oh. Right, are we good?
Okay, they're in the I think they're in the dead
little
zone.
Cottage
so.
House? Oh, the dead zone, yeah.
So be kind careful; they might be coming down.
Yeah, I'm in the zone.
Fuck you!
Oh,
yeah, they're coming there. They're south 75 east.
Crouch.
They're in some houses.
5 east. I'll watch it with the UMP. I won't be able to. I'm actually gonna move up to this rock over here.
I'm taking shots still. So,
wait,
okay,
do you mean the like two house cluster over here or the big town?
75 east, literally. If you look on your map, and then the houses you find along that ridge is where they are.
Yeah, Marnie,
yeah,
you know
at the top
of the screen there is the compass.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I know, that's what I'm looking at, but now it's at 60 for me. And
yeah, it'll be slightly different for you. You just got to look at where people are and try and adjust
really
it. Should. We're about going to force feed. Do it, Taz. Get that food down your belly.
I'm moving up.
You need food, girl.
Fucking hate
survive.
The noises in this game. So many fucking noises that sound like footsteps and everything.
Mm. I'm going to watch here. How much do you think that is? 200 or 300?
What's that?
Those houses from here.
They need to come to us anyway.
Oh, yeah, true.
No, we got the advantage.
No, I mean, because dead zone. In 2 minutes.
No, that's fine. We got 2 minutes. They we're closer than we are, so we can move back if we can.
Actually,
they'll probably have to come towards us or go around.
Running while crouching seems so weird to me.
Mm-hmm.
Just gonna chill here with your backs. Or watch our front, I guess.
Yeah, just watch on my right side, because I haven't really got
I don't have anything to watch.
Try and stay in cover as well. Try and move it back a bit.
Yeah, sorry, back here. I'll watch your...
Yeah, that's fine.
Watch where Panda is, basically. The direction that Panda is.
Yeah, that's where I'm looking.
Move back to his hay barrel quickly.
If they just pot shot me, if they somehow just like came out just bang.
I don't know where they are. They haven't.
Where's you're aiming over
side,
there.
Top, back. Yeah, where I'm aiming, they're over there. Three of them, a team.
Oh, so you are talking about the city, not the two house cluster.
It's not really a city. It's just a little housing estate.
Oh yeah, but.
That's the city over there.
It's more of a city than the two houses I was staring at watching for people. Over towards... Because he's closer to...
They're moving now, they're moving.
They're moving. You want me to come back you up?
That's fine. There's one moving now. Yeah, I can't there. I can't pick him off. Pock him off?
Pock him off.
Nice.
Pock off, Pokemon. Fuck them off. are they just running through the fields? Because if so, we can ambush them.
Yeah, they're 75 east, right?
75 east? Oh, there's a supply drop at like 105. That's probably like way outside the dead zone.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry about that.
Yeah.
Don't worry about that. Actually, no, it's not. It's in the zone. But it won't be anymore.
Yeah, but it won't be. Not in the
I'm going to do his walk back because I hope to try and get these fucking. Which is really annoying.
I hope they just follow the road like dumb nuts.
No, they wouldn't do that.
No one would do that.
That shot's right in front.
No, I'm not even that dumb. I looked at you like I did, but no. Even I don't do that.
I'm watching east, this housing southeast. Cluster
next to us, yeah, just in case.
There's a UAZ, 120, 105. Oh, you motherfucker. The floor is lava. Shit.
Fuck's sake, might as well, my feet are up anyway.
I'm
no,
on top of a bill.
The game, dude.
Panda, look to your right.
I
may be in this. Oh, that's a dead zone. Ah, I'm getting eaten.
Oh, nice. We're doing good on the zone. Jesus.
I got eaten by the zone.
I can't get
for a
out. Tazzy, why'd you do this?
How long do we have to wait? I can't get up on
God damn it, Taz.
5 seconds. I got up off the floor just in time, so it's fine.
The last dog miner has not been off the floor for about 10.
There you go. 10 years.
Gonna crouch and then.
This is probably the horriblest
no
idea
bandages.
I've ever had.
Oh, I'm so useless. I have no bandages or anything. I only have 2 energy drinks. Crap. If I get picked at, I'm dead, basically. Oh, this is not...
Where is that? Is that southeast?
Southeast?
Yeah, I can
that's
hear
exactly
that.
Where the
that
dead
that sounds
move.
Like an AWM. Or an AKM.
That's exactly
what yeah, it is. If it's silenced, it's probably my AKM.
I'm moving to this reg over here. Just because it's going to get us closer to the safe zone, but it's also going to give us a lot of cover. From that side, at least.
There's one in the outside in the dead zone. Trying to keep him inside so he dies.
Running over to...
Oh, I need to aim up a bit. I'm not really good.
Oh yeah, I'm not lagging as much now. Thank you guys for helping me with that.
Oh, that is you, Panda. Okay.
Yeah, that's me and Panda. Want to move up the ridge and check out?
Alright, we're doing good, we just need to...
And I want to move up and
check. Okay, that shot's to south, southeast, south.
By the way, right where I am is inside the safe zone, but still in cover.
So am I. Sort of. I'm not in cover there.
I'm going...
Oh, no you don't, TV.
I see no one up here, but I'm staying crouched. Just
this UAZ is right near us.
Where? Direction? Up there?
You not hear it?
I have my sound turned off because it was lagging. I just remembered that.
Yeah,
hold
they jumped
on,
out, they've jumped
on.
Out. No, they jumped out. Be careful.
Throwing a grenade.
Should I switch to my grenades? Because I only have smoke grenades right now. Nope, oh, pulling out UMP. Where are they? I can tell where you're shooting at.
They're so fucking dead.
Oh, there's one right here. Oh, I knocked one
they've
out with headshot.
So much damage. They take so much damage and they don't even...
I'm just nailing them from the side, by the way.
Whoa.
Took out...
They're all dead, they're all dead.
Yeah, I took all of them out. Well, they're knocked out, I'm killing them now.
Oh, they threw me off. Anyway, take them down to the I killed them. I'm dead.
Oh, you're dead? Dang.
Mm-hmm. They threw a grenade somehow. Apparently there's four.
Yeah, I think
three.
He did that while I was spraying him. Sorry. Oh, I'm down. They're right over this ridge. I'm hiding behind the rock.
Okay.
Scared the crap out of me. Both me killing somebody and somebody shooting at me. Yeah, I rushed him. I shouldn't have done that.
Be careful behind you, Panda. She got those three guys as well.
Nope, I'm dead. Yeah. I was going to try moving back to Panda, but I'm dead. Yeah, I took those guys out so that you guys wouldn't get shot, but Ryder got blown up. It's because I wasn't aiming for headshots, I'm sorry.
That's fine.
I was just trying to get as many shots off as I could.
Just.
Yeah, let Panda concentrate now, mate.
I just realized what I should have done. I should have taken a shotgun to him. I had a shotgun. They didn't realize I was there, even though I was spraying at him. I could have turned, bang, 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 all of them downed. And then we could have focused on the other guys. Oh, I'm stupid. I'm gonna keep myself muted just because I like commentating. That's another panda.
Nice. You're being hit by the thing.
Oh no.
Oh, unlucky. Unlucky.
Killed the guy
fourth. Damn. No worries, man. No worries. That's right. No problem.
Ah! God damn it. Wish I had the power. Oh, damn, I wish I had the power too. I wish you had the power. GG, I know. Pain in the butt.
Came fourth. That's not honestly.
Sorry, I had to make a phone call. That's alright, Angel. No worries. You can make phone calls.
Oh, I forgot to fucking leave the thing tonight. Damn.
That's alright, man. That's alright.
I'm back.
I'm gonna head off now because I wish I got work in the morning.
Alright, buddy.
Okay.
No worries.
Otherwise, I would love to stay and play, but, you know, duty calls.
I just realized after I died, I had a shotgun. I could have saved Ryder from the grenade by just blasting him with a shotgun because they didn't even know where I was.
Yeah.
Good night, Tazzy Boo.
Stopping the recording. Hope you all enjoy it. See y'all next time. Bye.